walking into the hut, security. Hey-o! We're at the hunt.
Hey-o, welcome to the vlog.
Hi, Mr. Madison!
Wait, guys, wait up. Oh, you're right there.
We're right here.
Hey guys.
Hello. Let's go.
We're walking out.
Wake up, everyone. Get it
down. Come on, man. Hi, vlog.
Wait, hi, vlog. I wear my glasses to a party.
Hey, vlog.
Fun weekend.
Bye, guys.
Hey, vlog. Hi, Mr. Madison.
Hi guys, so I'm Grace. Remy and I won the individual state doubles title today. It's like not a big deal, I'm just really excited. Yeah, that's it.
Gary on. Has it not really matters? Gary on. Not really matters, not really matters.
Oh my god, Jill.
Now I'm gonna can't reach my telephone.
Hi, Mr. Madison!
What if Mr. Madison saw me?
Mr. Madison, what's up? Water's cool. I love you.
I bet you missed me, didn't you? I bet you missed my face. I bet you did.
Can I try them? They're giant. Why do you have them in your car? Why do you have them in your car, Eliza?
Because sometimes if I feel gross in the morning, I wear them while I'm driving in case people see me.
This better be one of my charm.
We're stuck in helium.
Joe, do you want to hear what Chia said?
Joe, get in.
Let me tell you what Chia said.
You can't wear fake glasses.
I said, Eliza, why do you have those in your car? She says, sometimes in the morning when I feel gross and I'm driving, I just wear them in case people see me.
You're disgusting.
Okay.
You're the reason.
Okay, so you feel disgusting. Keep them on. She's the one who was like, wear your glasses to a party.
Because I think they're cute.
You just said you think they're disgusting.
I said when I feel disgusting, I put them on.
Everyone who does have glasses, imagine waking up in the morning and you can't look at your phone. That's okay, what you do every day.
Can we do that?
3 years old. And you wear glasses because you're cute.
Okay, you know what this makes me think of?
What? The One Direction Carpool Karaoke.
Oh, that's my god.
Because we're like One Direction, I'm James Corden.
Out of anyone, you would be.
Just how?
Louis, Harry.
Okay, in the past.
Niall.
No, you have to go OG, like 24.
OG.
Guys, everyone takes your helium.
Do it.
Stop, you're letting it leak.
Wait, where?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Hey.
Oh my god. How does that work?
I didn't even get anything. Are you kidding me?
Hello. Yo, I look good.
It doesn't really work with your voice.
Yo, I'm feeling good today.
It just sounds like your voice.
Actually,
yeah, except
hello. Oh my god, it kind of worked. Yeah, I'm 4'5".
Eliza.
And we.
Eliza.
No, I did it. I did it.
This and I'm really upset.
We need like a balloon per person next time.
Oh no.
No.
We need a balloon per person next time.
Balloon per
Thank you, Director Eliza.
Okay, but do I or do I not look like Corinna? Because like I get that.
Do I or do I not look like Tana?
I think I look
like
the prettiest.
I can't believe that you guys said I look like Tana.
You don't look like Tana Mojo.
I'm so
You just like feel you have a similar vibe.
Maddie, she's a horrible human being. She's guys, so
can
fucking
everyone,
annoying.
Can everyone leave? I'm trying to like
leave. Bye
don't
guys.
Don't scream.
Eliza.
Don't scream, my pants are
Don't
off.
Scream.
Get out of here.
Shove this down your throat.
The thing is, I will oh, miss traffic.
Maddie's into that.
Harry, go off my boy!
Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Bye.